Hey everybody, it's Greg Farr here at Holy Trinity Catholic Church in Peachtree City, Georgia. This is Worship Wednesday. This week's Worship Wednesday hymn is a hymn we all know and love, Here I Am, Lord, by Dan Schutte. It's this week's Worship Wednesday hymn. I have heard my people cry, all who dwell in dark and sin, my hand will save. I who made the stars of night, I will make their darkness bright. Who will bear my light to them? Whom shall I send? Here I am, Lord. Is it I, the Lord of snow and rain, I have borne my people's pain. I have wept for love of them. They turn away. I will break their hearts of stone, give them hearts for love alone. I will speak my word to them. Whom shall I send? Here I am. By the Lord of wind and flame, I will tend the poor and lame. I will set a feast for them. My hand will save. Finest bread I will provide till their hearts be satisfied. I will give
my life to them. Whom shall I send? Here I am, Lord. Is it I, Lord? I have heard you calling in the night. I will go, Lord, if you lead me. I will hold your people in my heart.
Have a great week, everybody. God bless you.